Hello everyone, we are here again, energized and ready to share the quick highlights of what's new in Sales Copilot in November. In less than 10 minutes, we will walk you through the latest updates, so let's get started and make it short and helpful. Before we dive in, here are the links of the videos that we published last month. Feel free to check out them in case you have missed any. Happy watching. Let's start by the Outlook experience. We have got some fantastic updates this month to make the sellers' life easier when they are drafting their email replies. As a seller, now you can customize your email content by choosing the perfect length that fits your customer interactions. It's all about making it personal and right for the situation. As for this is not the only update we have here, starting November, you can select up to 3 slots when suggesting a meeting time, giving your customers more flexibility to book meetings that suit them. And that's not all, and because we are all about making things personal, you can now set your default language and pick the one that feels just right for you as a seller when answering your customer. Always committed to providing sellers with transparent information about the origin of generated content, in November, we are taking it a step further to assist the seller in understanding the origin of the generated text by specifying sources, even if they originate from the seller's own text or prompt, with full transparency as always. As you can see here in the screenshot, we are telling the seller that the 20% discount is coming from his own prompt added in the ad details section. Let's see now the feature that we got in the Teams experience. Starting November, when you install the Sales Copilot app in Teams, you will get a friendly welcome message from the Sales Copilot bot. It's like a quick guide to help you get started. The message has links to a demo video and helpful documentation. In addition to that, we make sure to send it during your work hours, no matter where you are. I will now turn it over to my colleague Corina to explore what's in the extensibility and admin sections. I'm sure you will love the features that we got there.
Thank you, Amira, and hello everyone. I'm very happy to share with you today a new chapter in the Sales Copilot extensibility story. Available in public preview, ISVs now can integrate their data and insights into Sales Copilot using Power Connectors. We already knew that Sales Copilot boosts sellers' productivity and provides them with focused experiences across Microsoft 365 apps by leveraging CRM data from their Dynamics or Salesforce. However, organizations have data estates and insights beyond the CRM and want to provide 360-degree views for sellers, enabling the best experience in their flow of work. With this new feature, if you are a partner application developer, you can integrate your application with Sales Copilot and provide contextual insights and recommendations in the seller's daily workflow in Microsoft Teams and Outlook. In order to extend Sales Copilot, you first need to decide which of the following capabilities you want to extend. Is it the latest activities part of the opportunity summary, or records from non-CRM applications that are related to a CRM record, and today we support opportunities or accounts. The second step is implementing the APIs to extend the capabilities you chose in step 1. Then add the above APIs to an existing or new Power Apps Copilot enabled connector and get that connector certified. If you're interested in extending Sales Copilot or want to extend other capabilities other than the one listed above, contact us at aka.ms/salescopilotpartnersignup. Building on this extensibility framework, we are thrilled to announce the preview of Sales Copilot's integration of DocuSign, a Microsoft partner and an established leader in the e-signature and agreement lifecycle management space. With the integration of Sales Copilot and DocuSign, sales teams can be more effective in customer engagements using the additional visibility they get on all agreement and agreement-related activities presented contextually by Sales Copilot when engaging with customers on emails in Outlook. Within the opportunity summary, we are including activity updates on agreements created in DocuSign. Then the seller can view more details about the agreement on which the activity is noticed and open the agreement in DocuSign if they need more information. Per account, sellers can get a list of all agreements signed by customers and can view key details about each agreement right inside Sales Copilot. Also, sharing DocuSign agreements is possible, as Sales Copilot provides an easy way to copy a link to the agreement from DocuSign. Before you get started, there are a few things to keep in mind. First, you need to be a customer of Sales Copilot, Dynamics 365, and DocuSign to benefit from the integration. Then you need to have DocuSign for Dynamics 365 installed on your Dynamics 365 and create DocuSign agreements from inside Dynamics to relay those agreements to accounts or opportunities. To get started, sign up for preview at aka.ms/salescopilot-docuSign-preview. The Microsoft team will get in touch with you to enable the integration for your organization. Also this month, we have delivered a highly requested feature for administration of Sales Copilot. For the first time, tenant level and security group level controls are being introduced in Sales Copilot. Now, tenant admins can start easily tailoring the deployment and access of the AI features in Sales Copilot. And this can be very important from compliance, security, and other aspects. As a CRM administrator, you can continue to manage environment-specific settings for Sales Copilot from a central location and control Sales Copilot experience across Outlook and Teams. For example, you can customize the CRM information displayed in Sales Copilot to give sellers quick access to the fields or objects more relevant to their flow of work. Finally, for resources, we have a couple of new ones, and I also want to highlight some existing resources which have been extremely useful for other customers that maybe you might have missed. First, Sales Copilot Deep Dive. This is a PowerPoint presentation that contains all of the Sales Copilot features built and maintained by Amira. This is an excellent resource for training and change management. Then, Sales Copilot YouTube is a playlist we curated with all of the Sales Copilot videos published so far. Then, we have the architecture documentation for in-depth technical insight into how Sales Copilot works and integrates with CRM and Microsoft 365. Then we have an excellent video from Microsoft Mechanics explaining how Sales Copilot works and how to install it. And finally, for Dynamics customers using App for Outlook today, we have a video and supporting deck on how to tackle the transition to Sales Copilot. All of these links are in the description of this video. Many thanks for listening. Hope you found it useful, and we will see you in our next video.